It's pretty obvious.
What is?
You're gay.
I'm not gay. I'm bisexual, okay?
Stuck in a metal tube, I sit and stare.
I like both. It doesn't mean that I'm gonna cheat.
Well, I can't be both.
Obviously.
It's just confusing.
No, it's really not.
So then talk to me about it. Why did you always say you were straight?
Saying you're bisexual or whatever you are.
I'm straight.
I was always the disappointment with my dad.
And ask you what you do.
That would have been the last time you spoke to dad. It was, wasn't it? And what was the last thing he said to you? Which part? Where he put all the blame on me? Or the bit where he called me a lunatic and told me to just drive away forever and don't come back, yes!
He caught us in my room. He sacked him, leathered me. I never talked about it again. He said it was for Skype. He couldn't look at me for weeks. I knew what it was for. I was 15. Nobody knows, not Dan, or Vic.
I won't say anything to anyone.
Well, Robert, I'm very proud of you. And Dad would be.
I spent all this time, years, trying to be the person he wanted me to be. I just want to be myself now, with you.
Disappointment, you're amazing. And he was mad not to see that.
Oh, shut up.
No, I mean it, I love you. Still in town. I mean it. I love you.
I love you.
Sat and watched a stranger cry.
You're not gonna say anything back. You've heard it. Yeah, but was I ready for it?
Well, I'm not great at talking about this stuff either.